Why are you living in here?
Because it's suddenly
sweet. What you done to do?
I see you. I see you. Who are you on the phone eating with? Who? Who are you eating with?
I don't understand. You know how to swear in every language? You know the Bible well.
Punk.
Very clever.
Don't patronize me, Doctor.
It is I who helps you.
Why do you call me Doubter?
Because it's true. A liar knows a liar.
Huh?
Are you a liar, Azaria? Why does he want me to believe?
There's nothing to believe.
Then there's no devil and you're not possessed.
You fear me, Martha.
How can I fear you if you don't exist?
Exorcism supposed to be to get rid of the demon.
That's not the devil.
Yeah. Okay, so how can this man get rid
She's
of the demon
very
that has
girl.
Devil on his hands?
She
I mean, that's all I'm
priest.
Trying to say. How can you get rid of the demon if you got one person standing next to you that's doubtful? You get rid of
him
every time you try to do something.
Isn't
there?
You still can, though. You've
got your bank trick.